They're trying to break the two up now. Officials trying to keep it under control. And Morningstar coming back for more with Samuel. So it's an intentional technical foul on Denny.